Hello, hello, hello. All right, well, we need to pick something to do. Finish up this quest to go meet Eltrees in the Shrine of Talos.
The finest jewelry in all of Markarth.
Bloodiest beef in the region.
Just had to go and cause trouble. Now you have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work.
What did you do to Eltrees?
Same thing we do with all the other natives who want to change things around here. We had a nice little deal going between Donar and Malinak until you and Eltrees started snooping around. Well, you wanted to find the man responsible for those killings. You'll have plenty of time with the king in rags when you're in Sidna Mine.
Fine. I'll come quietly.
You'll never see the sun again. You hear me? No one escapes Sidna Mine. No one.
All right, prisoner. Eyes front. You're in Sidna Mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no rest in your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it?
Got it, ma'am.
Good. All right. Open her up. Now you, get down there.
Get a pickaxe and better talk to somebody.
I left behind my daughter, Uale, when I was taken. What are you in for, new blood?
Nothing. I'm innocent.
Innocent? So was I, for the first one. The other murders were all me, though. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of spuma.
Where's Modnok?
If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. Those guards sold you out, but good. No one talks to Modnok, I'm afraid. Not without getting past Borkel the Beast. And you don't want to talk to Borkel the Beast.
Borkel the Beast?
Madinok's guard. Big, even for an orc. Heard he ripped a man's arm off and beat him to death with it. He's old-fashioned like that. Now if you'll excuse me.
The new meat. So soft, tender. What was it like killing your first one, huh?
I'm not a murderer.
Liar.
I need to see Modnok.
You want to talk to the king in rags? Fine. But first you gotta pay the toll. How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's nice to have one in case I need to do some shaving.
I don't have a shiv.
Then find one. That dung heap Grisbar's been known to make a few.
too.
Ah, you want protection? I can get you what you need. Maybe you could do something for me first. Duok has a bottle of skooma. Finest distilled moon sugar. I'm shaking just thinking about it.
I'll get it for you.
Thank you, friend. Don't worry. I'll have that shiv ready for you.
Other prisoners get suspicious when we talk to each other, so keep it down.
I hear you have some skooma.
You give me one more look, and I cut you open. That skooma's mine.
I need some badly.
Getting the shakes, huh? All right, take it. Old gods keep you. See you.
I have your skooma.
Here's your shiv. Promise you won't ever use it on me, okay? All right, then.
Don't reach for a shiv around me or we'll both regret it. Digging to do.
serve your time by digging. So, ready to pay the toll? One shiv.
How about I fight you for it?
That's what I was hoping you'd say. Come, never should have come here.
Come on, she's not so
bad. Is that it? Your best?
It's
been so long since I tasted my own blood. Sour.
Behind my daughter, Uale, when I was taken.
You served your time by digging, so dig.
Nords have turned you into an animal. A wild beast caged up and left to go mad. So, my fellow beast, what do you want? Answers about the Forsworn? Revenge for trying to have you killed? Very well. Come for me then. Come and let's end this. Here we go!
I promised you all we would escape Sidnamon together, and I have found a way. If I die before I can show you it to you, you can search the shelves near my room. Use my key. There is a tunnel that leads into the city that you can use.
inside Sidna mine tell me that Madanak is dead. You've done a great service to the Silver Blood family. I've had the Jarl officially pardon you and take care of a few other loose ends.
So I'm free to leave.
Yes, you're innocent. As innocent as anyone can be in this city. I guess we also owe you something for locking you up. Here, family's ring, and everything the guards confiscated from you. Now if you'll excuse me, I have a mine that needs new workers to fill.
Your name's been cleared by Thora Silverblood. Consider yourself lucky. My brother tells me you've done us a service. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm looking for work.
Very well. You may approach the mournful throne, but watch your words.
Of course, there's a collapse in trade, Stormcloaks stalk every road. And by killing Madanak, you freed Markarth from his hidden tyranny. On behalf of the city, I thank you.
You're the Jarl. I'm looking for work.
Are you a sellsword? I don't like your kind. No honor, no loyalty, unreliable. But I can't turn away a potential ally in these times. Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them.
It will be done, my Jarl.
We will see. I want no mercy for those Forsworn. Understand?
Yes, I understand.
Silverblood family will be heard.
of trouble, Argonian.
I'll do my best there, Mr. Guard. I'll do my best. This hill here. Oh, that was a leader. That was sort of an accident. I could have known that was a leader. Just two people in here. I didn't expect that. Expect there to be just two people. That's it for that old camp. Appears to be it.
For a dragon to attack Kynesgrove. Why? Why then?
Didn't check the time. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I'm Gorz's assistant. I help him with the forge.